Hey, what's up?
I need some help.
With what?
I have Tyler is drunk and he won't get in the car seat because he's trying to take the car and he's talking about coming in and asking you for your car keys and now he's going to get drunk more and then he's going to call a Uber and move to receive him. I don't know what to do.
What the fuck?
He's getting mad at me for not giving me the keys.
What the fuck? That's the weirdest. Alright, one second. The fuck took so long in champ select? I said, what the fuck took so long in champ select? I'm a fucking doucher, I guess. Not really. If I can land the silence. Oh, download LOL Sumo. Yeah. Supposedly LeBlanc wins this matchup, according to LOL Sumo. I don't know too much. I haven't played it very often. I mean, she can always just WN then QE. And if she lands the chain, like, I'm pretty much done. Lucian was right there. You looking for that jump over the wall? Fucking silly cat. No, cat is best cat. No, Katarina is best cat. Alright, Velma got my passive before landing phase. I mean, I got literally nothing out of it, but he did get my passive. That's 17 seconds. Yeah, I'm just gonna hang back a little bit. I don't even need to walk up to these minions anytime soon. Alright, I got my passive back. I'm okay with this. Dude, she's getting dicked. Like, right now? Look at the health. Kindred ganking top. Is she really? I'm pretty home. Huh? No, it was chained. She flashed. I mean, I burned my ghost, so. I mean, she technically won that. Wait, she ignited me earlier. She has no sums. The bounce. She's almost dead. Robert, she is literally. She is one hit. I don't know if I can get it, dude. She's hanging back so far. Kindred's here. Yep. What was she thinking? Lol. See why I'd sign. Wait, you got three? Who else did you kill? Oh yeah, you have two assists and two kills. Nice. Hers? Or no. I'm dead this time. I don't know how she got into my lane. Do you have Empowered W? No. You have ult, right? Oh, no, you already used it. I wonder if it's going to pay off as well as it did last time. You know that one time where she died? Yeah, Kindred's coming. I guarantee it. I tried to get there faster. She went all the way around the wall though, and like she can jump, I have to walk. I mean, you know he's got smurfs. Dude, that red buff damage on this tower. I think I'm doing okay. Where? Oh. You said to leave. What happened? Oh, you turned on LeBlanc? Fuck, dude. Come on, we gotta use my CC. What are you doing? No, I was trying to, but her damage was so much that I didn't have enough time. I was trying to get her under tower so my ult would kill her. If I just ulted randomly, she would just ult at the end of it, live, and then kill me under tower. Nah. You said delete him! I followed your request. Still can. Did she really? With no help? Alright. This bitch is ballsy. Yep. So now I kite back. I got no mana. She wins. No, 5 seconds and no mana, so I couldn't have used it even if I did. I didn't realize I was out of mana, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I mean, I got my Morello now, so I should be a lot stronger than I was. Oh, Tristana with that cleanup game, though. Okay, I was gonna head up there. You got it? Oh yeah, he doesn't have anything to fight you. See you. This bitch is crazy, dude. You're blue. Go to your blue! Motherfucker, dude, I wanted that. I see her. I'm pretty low in mana. Feels like a plan, dude. Aw, that Draven ult, Draven ult! Did he get her? I glitched out. Lame. Oh, she got full health off of that plant, too. Oh, LeBlanc has a pink ward there now. And they know I'm here. Not yet. Good shit. She failed the jump too. What a monkey. But it's just down a building. Oh, she just went static shift? Okay. So she went wave clear, basically. It's not the best build on Tristana right now. But they don't have any tanks, so I mean, fuck it, I guess burst, just burst away. An hour, dude. I'm all damage over time. Alright, mid's pressed pretty far in. I'm gonna go clear their control ward. You wanna cover me? You wanna cover me? You wanna cover me? Sometimes you just gotta let justice carry you, dude. I mean, for as often as it happens, you'd think you'd be used to it by now. Alright. I am manaless, but I'm just gonna do this. Alright, I have no mana. I'm gonna back. Yes. Alright, did I build rallies next? Yeah, I think I build rallies next. Yeah, though LeBlanc played the matchup poorly. I don't know if Malzahar is just that good against her. But, like, every time she'd jump in, my E would bounce onto her because she'd jump in right as Amin was about to die. I don't know if she wanted to protect her wave and prevent me from hard shoving or what. Alright, not to face is Dead. I'm coming, dude. We turn. Meet me right here. Catch me outside. Dude, that was my triple. I'm dead. Yeah, she did. I'm out. I let her know. I lied. I dealt damage to her. I didn't let her know. I tried to let her know. She let me know what's up. She actually healed off of that kill by a lot. Yeah. Ooh, Nautilus is in trouble. Never mind. I thought they were all three going to collapse on him. They just kind of thought about it, and then they went, eh, he's a fucking tank. No, it's because, eh, he's a fucking tank. Like I said, not anything to do with you. Was it always going to be about you, Mike? If he caught either of them, I was just gonna ult. He didn't use it fast enough. Draven's dead. Worth. Alright, are you making noise? Did we both just at the same time? Yeah, that's the way you build Draven now. 3BF swords. It really is. Yes. Talk about Splash. Oh, come